Bigg Boss 11, Hina Khan. She is a popular face of Indian television, and her entry into reality shows has uncovered the other side of her personality. Let's take a look at her journey to fame. Hina Khan was born on 2nd October 1987 in Srinagar, Jammu and Kashmir. She completed Master of Business Administration, MBA, in 2009 at the CCA School of Management, Gurgaon. She was seen on television in the year 2009. It was with Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai's Akshara that she became a popular face of every Indian household. But in 2016, she took a life-changing decision. She decided to leave the show that gave her a start and popularity. Hina wanted to explore. In 2017, she was seen as a reality show contestant with television's Fear Factor, Khatron Ke Khiladi, Season 8. She finished as a first runner-up. Then she entered one of the most popular reality show, Bigg Boss Season 11, in 2017. Her journey began with the role of Akshara in Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. She was also named in the top 50 Sexiest Asian Women List by Eastern Eye in 2013, 2014, 2015, and 2016. She has been a part of other shows like Perfect Bride in 2009, Sapna Babul Ka Bidai, Chef Pankaj Ka Zayka, Master Chef Kishan Ke Superstars, Nach Baliye Season 6, India Banega Manch, and many more. She is one of the top television actresses, and at the same time, she is quite open about her personal life. Rocky Jaiswal is her boyfriend, whom she talked about openly through social media. She said, "Rocky is very special to me, no doubt. We are best friends." There were rumors of them getting married as well. Rocky is the producer of her show, Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, and they met on the sets of the show. They have been dating for a long time and it seems might get married in the future. Well, her fans must be wishing her luck as she has left the serial and is ready to explore the reality shows. Hopefully, she will land with bigger projects after Bigg Boss 11. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.